all these wheels, when you drive over any obstacle, it will quickly turn into complete chaos. So I thought, what if I make a wheel with actual bounce to it? And let's say it ended up working a little too good.